NBC News correspondent Marissa Parra is at a donation center in Bristol.
Well, certainly, if you're a NASCAR fan, you've heard of Bristol Speedway. They have transformed this entire campus into a disaster relief center. We have seen the creative ways that both federal agencies and local volunteers are doing exactly that. Whether it is taking a horse or taking a mule up a mountain with shattered roads, impassable otherwise, or even people donating their time in their own private airplane, their own private helicopter. We've seen all of those stories. And interestingly, even stories of how people are getting information where it needs to go. Amateur radio, ham radio, that is transmitting to people who are stuck in their homes at the top of mountaintops. So as we talk about these horrendous stories, there are stories and people just like these ones behind me, of people trying to help any way they can.